New this morning, a woman found dead near Torrey Pines and Smoke Ranch. Right now, Metro Police are looking for the man who may be responsible. Just before 11, officers say the victim was found shot and killed inside that apartment. Officers say her ex-boyfriend was seen leaving the apartment shortly afterwards, and they believe he's the suspect. Detectives have given no other details.